Hey guys, it's Wish here, and I'm so excited for the future styling competition. Cause right now, everything is based on scoring. So we just put whatever on Nikki, even if it makes her look like a clown. I'm talking about the rain boots that ruined so many of my outfits, ugh. Anyway, I'm gonna be explaining all you need to know about this feature, then vote and show you some entries on the Taiwan server, and then showcase the suits you can get for free. Oh, first, if you don't know what the competition is about, it's when you dress up to a weekly theme and then compete with other people to get prizes based on your ranking, like competition currency that you can exchange for exclusive suits. Now let's start. Okay, so you can get to the competition feature by clicking on the pink poster thing, and you'll see the main screen which shows the current top entries of the theme. This week's theme is something like When the Wind Blows, so basically wind and music related. Which is why this person here used a harp, and so did everyone else who wants to do well. But don't worry, you won't see clones like what we're used to on Love Nikki, since this lets us use the camera feature to choose a unique pose and add stickers, so people are gonna get creative. The bottom plus sign button leads to your outfit and also the past themes gallery. Oh, by the way, if you like this type of content, please subscribe or I'll curse you with bad RNG forever. Now, let's start voting. Unlike Love Nikki, you can only vote for a limited amount of times per day. I think 8, but it stacks if you miss a day, which is why I have like 24. I like this since people would vote more seriously if they feel less pressured to vote as many times as possible. Ooh, I think the right one wins. See here, you can get some keys in the currency. Let's move on. So, these two aren't using harps, but the left is going for a fan since it blows wind. So creative, I'm choosing her. Okay, Lev wins again. So pretty. Look at all the different poses and stickers. They use it so creatively. Aw, the butterflies are gorgeous. Aw, look at her green eyes. The future makeups are adorable. You can really get creative with these. Like, look at the butterfly accessories. Anyway, these are pretty cool, but you get the point, so let me show you the gallery. Ooh, these look like magazine covers. The top entries of each theme are saved as, like, an album so people can look at them. Like, look at this Animal Week, it's adorable. It seems like the future animal event will be, like, very versatile. I can't wait for the little monkey. Look at the variety of all these poses and stickers. Ooh, the sheep suit. Love how literally everyone is using that, but don't worry, I'm pretty sure it's a free suit. Okay, let's head to the shop to check out the free SSR suits you can get with the currency. The first is Zoe suit. I love the book accessory. Oh look, these are actually pretty cheap, since I only voted for a few days and I can get stuff already. The next one is Yuka suit. She's Jax's roommate. I think it's pretty, but personally I don't care much about this suit. And then we have a male suit by Chin Yi. Sorry if I butcher the pronunciation. I'm feeling Lollary deja vu of that cane though, and I don't think that's a good thing. And my favorite suit. This suit is actually so sweet. She's a candy witch. Ye Xiao's design, I think. I love the color so much. And then we have another male suit by Loewen. What a cute prince, I want the crown. And Lollary's maid suit is pretty cool too. Look at her teacup earrings. And the last one is Nikki's suit, and I have no clue what the theme is supposed to be, but she's adorable. I'm sure more suits will come soon as well. Oh yeah, make sure to comment below what your favorite competition suit is. And I hope we get all this soon, but probably not for a few months, at least since we don't have enough clothes yet, sadly.